Hey guys, I hope everybody's doing well out there. It's been a while since I came out with some Helix related patches. My last set was the Custom Artist Patches Volume 4, which was a really huge success, so thank you so much for your continued support. This time I'm back with some more patches for the Helix platform and the HX Stomp. These patches will work on both platforms, so for Helix that means the Helix, Helix LT, Helix Native, and Helix Rack. And then of course the HX Stomp. Now the HX Stomp won't have as many frills as the Helix patches will, but you still have three snapshots on the HX Stomp. And I'm gonna try to give you a clean, and then the middle one will be the main gain. And then the third one will be the lead. Okay, now on the Helix platform, you'll have four snapshots on the bottom row, and then on the top row, you'll have individual effects on and off, which is how I engineer most of my patches. Now, what you just heard was a simulation of a modded plexi made by a company called Granger. I tried to base this patch on that type of sound, so it's a modded plexi, and all these patches will be accompanied with my special impulse responses. Now I know guys, I'm about out of room for my impulse responses. Those of you who have picked up all of my patches, I've probably got about 124 impulse responses that I've created. You'll have to decide where you want to put these, but I'll leave that decision up to you, but they will accompany the patches. Now I'm not sure you guys understand how important these impulse responses are to these presets. I'm going to give you a little sample of playing a riff where I'll turn the preset on, the impulse response on and off, so you can hear the difference. They really make a difference in the tone. You can get close without these impulse responses, but when you add these in, they really make the tone come alive. It does something to the tone. I can really hear all of the harmonics and the detail in the tone when I apply these impulse responses. Let's take a listen to what I'm talking about here. So as you can see, the impulse responses do play a big part in the sound of these patches. Now these patch set will be 10 modded amp simulation patches and then 10 of my impulse responses. I've been collecting the amp samples for a while now, so I just started making the videos and the impulse responses, so it's going to be a few weeks. I hope to have these released at the beginning of June. So just keep in touch. Please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And if you want to keep up with these videos, I'll be releasing hopefully at least two a week, maybe three, depending on how complex these sounds are that I'm trying to recreate. So anyway, guys, good to see you got you Helix guys again, Line 6 guys again. Thank you for all of your continued support, and I enjoy answering all of your questions. Until I see you guys in the next video, as always, rock on.